Liverpool have been dealt a huge injury blow after Mohamed Salah was substituted in the Champions League final. The Egyptian was taken off in tears in the first half after hurting his shoulder, following a heavy fall under a challenge from Sergio Ramos. The 25-year-old has scored 44 goals this season but departed after half an hour to be replaced by Adam Lallana. Salah tried to play on after the initial tumble but soon collapsed in pain, unable to continue. Sadio Mane consoled his fellow African as he left the field, with the player's World Cup involvement also in possible doubt. The Reds started strongly in the final in Kiev and went closest in the opening 30 minutes through Trent Alexander-Arnold, who forced a save out of Kiev.